matter?
What here?
Go on.
The guy
go on to bed.
Here.
Agree. All right, that Curtis guy again. Why don't you go to bed?
Go on,
shut up. I'm just some nice, quiet place. Go to
bed. Quiet!
Swivel tongue. You got a match? I can't find my sleeping pills.
I'll get you a light. Hey, I borrowed your flashlight.
Huh?
I say I'll force the seller to eat the price of mortgage. Flashlight Mason, Ford Mason, I mean, mate.
Oh.
Well, there they are.
Hey, you can't take those without a chaser. Hey, give me that cup and I'll get you some water.
Oh, thanks, Will.
Hey, what's the matter with you?
Shh. Quiet, fellas.
Why don't you be quiet?
Hi, buddy. What are you doing there?
Oh, I'm just getting some water for the cannery celery marks for the bay to stop recounting base splendor.
Oh.
Thanks, Swift. I tripped.
Hey, I brought back your flashlight.
What?
Your face is wet.
Oh, go away and let me alone, will you?
Well, I was only trying to cater Reese's salt arrangement. I brought back the cast of standard meat. Is it wrong?
Ow.
Hey, I borrowed your flashlight again. What happened?
I sat on this. It was in my bed.
You left town so quickly.
Go away, will you? Come on. Hey, Swib. Swib, where are you?
I don't know. I'm in the dark.
Quiet! Come here. Let's have that light, will you?
I didn't get to give this back to you, inasmuch as I refused it when Mr. Cortland tried to give it to me. I see no reason why I should take it from you, Sheila Winthrop. P.S. May I compliment you again on your...
Chivalry.
Chivalry. Who's Sheila Winthrop?
I didn't realize it before, but she is a very sweet young lady.
Boy, it's the first time I ever heard of a rabbit giving a carrot back. Hey, I just want to tell you I won't need your flashlight anymore.
Look here, Swivel Tongue. If you come near me again,
quiet!
You some
more... You guys be quiet. It's him. He's making all the noise. Shh. You wake everybody up.
Oh, one, two, ten.
I'm a heel. That's what I am, a heel.
Shut up, you heel.
Come out of it!
Oh, so you'll hit me too, will you?